Today's game was also the first for new UW band director, Dr. Corey Pompey. Mike LaCrone was the director of the marching band from 1969 until his retirement early this year. Pompey has an extensive background working with marching bands around the country. He served as an assistant instructor at the University of Texas and taught in Alabama for several years. Earlier this week, Pompey told News 3 Now he plans to, quote, create a sense of community, a sense of family within the band.